We are in here. Get out of the vehicle, Max Gator!
What is up, the world? It's your friendly neighborhood Beard Gator here. Just pushing buttons, doing stuff and things, playing some Mad Max, peeps. Hope you guys are having a good day. I'm having a really good day today. We're going to figure out what's going on with this. One of the things that sometimes is difficult is reading. And while we're here and understanding how check marks work, so I thought for some reason, you guys let me know this, and I know, and I put annotations in a couple of last videos, that I thought for some reason I needed to reach Day Lizard rank, and I swear to God the check mark was in the other spot, but it's not. And so this is quite easy to understand, actually, if you take the time to try and understand it. We got to dismantle a camp in Gutgash's territory in order to progress the story. So that's what we're going to do today. Yeah, I hope you guys are having a good day. Thumbs up for raiding. I want to say thank you, Super Peeps, for sticking with me sometimes. This game is my first time playing Mad Max, so I'm not a super expert at it, but we're getting there. We're definitely getting better. I feel like the fight scenes are getting better. I feel like the driving's getting better, and it's really, really fun. I'm still super excited to make our car better as well, but we're going to dismantle a camp. So let's go to the transfer camp right here to start off with today. So yeah, thank you guys for hanging out, coming to join me playing some Mad Max. If you guys like the video, don't forget to smash the thumbs up button. If you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe for more Max Mad stuff things. Wait, is there a road here? Where we're going, there is no roads. There are no roads? There are no roads. Back to the Future reference, check! So let's head down. We're going to dismantle this camp to start the day off. Let's do it. Oh no! Get sniper rifle out. You want some of this hot action? Oh, I missed you. Not the second time though. Nailed it at the campy stop. Camp's been alerted. Come on, we gotta do this. Come on, chum bucket! Gas, gas, gas! How do we even get in there? Oh, there's another. Wait, no. Sniper? The snipers? There's no sniper. There's no sniper. Oh wow, this camp looks like an intensity camp. Go, go. How are we gonna get in there? We gotta go up and around or something? Let's see what we can do here. There's a bunch of problems. How do we even get up there, man? Oh wait, is that it over here? Let's go this way, a little bit further. All right, this is the entrance to the camp. Thank you, GPS, for that. Let's get up here and see what we can see. You're not gonna, Oh, wait, no. Brakes, brakes, brakes! Nailed it! Oh no, what's happening? Oh, we gotta get up there and get that thing? This is not easy. Fire! Why won't it fire? Oh, oh! I'm on fire! I'm on fire! This is not going so great! Thing's shooting us! This is the hardest camp ever! How do we... I guess... We are in here! Get out of the vehicle, Max Gator! Nailed it! Just do a roll. Aced it! Can't be stopped. All right, fix the car. We've made it into the camp successfully. Wink, wink. Yeah, you want to hurry up? I'd be done by now. Let's go up here. All right, we got some gasoline. We'll just take one of these. You know what? Might as well just fill the car up while we're here. We don't want to refuel. We actually want to... Wait, can we put it in there? There we go. Wait. Oh, we already... What? This is a big disaster. It's a big disaster. Store the fuel can. All right. Screw this fuel can. Pick up that fuel can. I'm going to guess we're going to need it. Run, Max Skater! Bad guys. You want some of this? One of these in your face! War cry alerted. Not for long. Oh, you... Nope. Wait. Oh, what? You stupid! Fine. This is how it's gonna go. You, oh, no, I'm pissed. Get some in your face. Oh, yeah, fine. Doesn't even matter. Wait. No. You get one. No. It's too many. Too many. Shift Punisher. Shift Punisher. Why? No. Oh, super fight. No. I parried. Oh, you're gonna get one of these, and then two. Nope. And now, in your friggin' oh, in there, and then this.
I do a real good rallying. Been at it.
Ki! Now that Asa can't be stopped, we need to drink water. Glug 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 glug.
Yeah, that was not the best battle ever. We did pretty good, though. I would say it's a solid B-. Is that all of our juice? It's all the water we've got. All right, give me all your money now.
Need to fill up a water.
Because you don't deserve any of it. When you fight a Max Gator, you lose all your money. Hello, gas can. Yep, it's really nice. Thanks for coming over here. And run! Roll, double roll. Nailed it. All right. Some scrap. Oh, what do we got to get inside of here? One historical relic, two insignias, and 9 scrap. I mean, 8 scrap. That's right, making progress. There's an insignia right there. I see you, insignia. Where is... Oh, money. Where's the gas tank? Oh, not the gas tank. Yeah, the gas tank for this. Oh, we got this. It's just one of these. We're just going to turn this a little bit. That's not really a good security system. Come on, post-apocalyptic wastelanders. You can do better than that. How do we get up there? Well, we could shoot it from here. Might as well. Insignias, check. All right, heading up. There's a little bit of maggots here, so that's good. Everybody loves a little hot maggot action. Don't get any in your beard. Moving back, heading up. All right, let's have a look around. Another piece of scrap, thank you. Delicious scrap, I appreciate you. and more scrap. All right, nailed it. So we're heading over into the silly direction now. We see the door. Can we get over into there yet? No. Okay, that's where the insignia was. Let me in! Let me in! I'm in. What's over here? I see you, Scrap. Don't act like you're not there. Oh, there's like a whole thing. Oh, there's another transfer tank. Just checking over here really quick to see if I missed anything. There's a bomb right there. There's a transfer tank. There's some gasoline. Here's the historical artifact. It is dead pieces. Ned, need this on the front page. Caption to read. As the crisis draws on, the people in the cities go through every means of survival. Meat of late... What? Dog and doves demand high prices? Peas. Looks like a word. In the... Whatever. Done. Luxuries. Can't even... Got one. Oh, we got a Fade of Memories. We nailed it. Wheeler Dealer. New Legend Rank Sand King. That's right. We're the Sand King. How do we even get inside of there? Can we throw it in? Let's try. Did it go in? No? Did it still blow it? Nailed it, Ace. That can't be stopped. We almost got it in there, but it didn't even matter. We didn't even need to get it in there. Hello, Scrap. Take you. All right, 4 more Scrap and 1 more Insignia, and we've pretty much destroyed this camp's face. We're going to go over here, over here. All right, we got more gas. We got some bullets. Hot bullet action. That's good. We need some of that. There's the Insignia. Suck it. Suck it. Suck it. Nailed it. And some Scrap. Take that. We are now in the need... of 4 more transfer tanks and 3 more scraps. So we'll keep our eyes peeled. Okay. Just getting the lay of the land here. You know what we can do with this? We can just ignite it and then we'll just throw it off the edge. See you later. Blow up, please. Nailed it. Oh, explosions are fun. Okay. So now we've got to cut. Now we've got to go this early direction. Hello, the scrap. Only 2 more scrap. We're nailing it in the scrap department. War crier alerted. Where are you, the war crier?
You want some? Now it's time for a Max Gator fight.
One free shot. Nope, you're not the free shot. You don't get any free shots.
Shift Punisher.
Nope, not your free shot. And you can't have one either.
Mm-hmm. Nope. Oh, there's your free shot. Now I'm peeved. Oh.
You want?
Yeah, that's right. Did you see that? Oh, yeah. Whoa, what? Super camera angle. Yeah, you didn't even know I had a gun. Oh, you want a second free shot? No one gave you permission. Oh, you've got like a whole thing. Oh, you friggin' jump out of the way. Ducked you. Over ducked. Reloading. It's time. Bring it on. Nope. One of these. Itch. Knee. Shift Punisher. Dodge. Can't hit me. I'm amazing. Oh, do you see that? Oh, you want one of these? 4X. Oh, baby. That's what's up. I'm so furious. Oh, you want some? Fury. Fucking neck is any one of those in your freaking brain.
Give me the shiv. I'm all out of breath. That was intense. Give me this. One of these. Reload the gun. Give me all of your money. I don't know why you guys don't put your wallets away before you start getting into a fight. That's what I would do. Put it in the hotel safe.
More money. Roll.
All right, so where are we now? 4 more transfer tanks, 1 more scrap. There's something going on up in that area right there. You see that little spot? It looks like a secret spot. Let's go over here and see what we got going on. Anything? Is this where we came from? Sure is. Oh, water. Hello. Fill up the canteen. A little rusty water. It's good for you. Probably going to need to drink some of it right now, too. Unless there's more maggots hanging around somewhere. No, I'm thirsty. He just drinks forever and ever. Can we fill the canteen again? No, its water source is empty. All right. Transfer tanks. Where are you? Let's get a gasoline. Let's go over here. Ooh, there's the scrap, I think. Oh, no. Drop you. What do you got for me? What's in store? Mash. Hello, scrap. Nailed it. So we've got all the objectives except for the transfer tanks now. That's where the insignia was. We will grab our gasoline again and head over into this early direction, hoping to find more transfer tanks, of which there should be 4 more. And I feel like I haven't missed any. There's some right there. You want to go? You want to go, transfer tanks? Get some! Run! Nailed it. 3 of 6. Hello, gasoline. Okay, now we're gonna head over into this early direction. Oh, I see what's going on here. Oh wait, what? Oh, that was an accident! Accidental gasoline explosion! Did it blow up my ammo? It almost did blow it off the edge. Careful. Alright, let's get some ammo. Get out of there! Alright, so we gotta grab these two guys right here. Kink. Nailed it. Oh, yeah. Another one right here. Kink. So we are now missing 1 transfer tank. I don't believe there is. Can I see underneath here? No, it looks like all like stone. I don't see underneath there. I can see on my screen, of course, the little red icon. But I'm not seeing exactly where it is. Is it inside of here? No, that's not it. That's not a transfer tank, is it? It looks like it could be. Oh, all right, let's have a look around here. We've almost got it. We're almost there. Maybe up here? This looks like a great spot. We already came from this spot, though. Where the crap are you, crap? Wait, what? Oh, that was just a chair. Stupid chair trying to trick me. Where is the transfer tank? Are you the transfer tank?
Is it? Is that it? Oh, what? So I don't. Did you guys see there was no like transfer tank icon there?
But we dismantled it, man. Allies have now populated the camp. We'll provide regular deliveries of scrap. Nailed the dates that can't be stopped. Completion 100%. That's what we like. I also took a little bit of a beating there at the end. Yeah, it was these things right here, but it didn't have the little icon. Threat level lowered. Gut gashes territory. Also over here, one of the things that I noticed. Oh, that's weird. These things respawned. Gut gash is a new story mission available. Finally, that's what we wanted. But there's also like something up over there around the cliff. You see what I'm saying? Right there. And obviously there's a zip line down from it, but not one up to it. And I'm interested to see what that is. So we're going to do a little bit of an exploratory type thing here and try to head up there and see what the crap that's all about. Roll. I'm over on the other edge, kind of the same area here. Are you just going to peace out? All right, he's just going to peace out. So we're over on the other edge trying to see what that little spot was, because it looks kind of cool, and it's something I just wanted to check out. Oh, all right. There's a little orifice opening hole here, please. Let's go and see what this is all about. Hurry back. Chum, just chill out over there, buddy. I'm going to come over here and get in a fight, maybe. So what is this? Just like, it's just like a secret entrance. So it would allow you to bypass like all of the security, I guess. This is the secret entrance. All right. So that's good to know in case you're doing the missions the right way. Not me though. Sledgehammer the front door. That's the Beard Gator way. All right. Let's head back to Gut Gash's place and finally continue with the story mission, peeps. BRBs. Little less hairy around here now. Did you get a haircut? We're back at Gut Gash's, and if I'm not mistaken, there's all sorts of red stuff on the walls now that wasn't there a minute ago. And let me go ahead and navigate the Gut Gash maze. Figure out how the crap I get up to the top to talk to him again. No, this is not the way. I don't know. This camp I find to be like really confusing as to how you get around in it. Let's go like this, and we go like this, and then we take another left, I think. It's like a left and a left. We pass John. John's a plumber. He works on the plumbing. And we do a little bit of a thing. All right, let's talk, guy with the bad beard.
So, killer. Little Count Carburetor says you need to bust through the jaw. I'm going to Gastown. Sure you are. Now, me, I know a lot about Gastown and the jaw. I trade goods in and out of there all the time.
You want something?
Say it. Ain't no sweet talking you, is there?
Look at him.
All right. I seen that harpoon device of yours. Not bad. He's a little something extra, though. Sort of a final flourish, let's say.
And that's where you come in.
The jaw looks imposing, but it's got a weakness. The hinges. Your harpoon could be the key, but not with that weak jag tip. You need a piece tougher, something called the talon.
And you have it.
I know who does. A nuisance of a noose man named Dimrim. And Dimrim could use a little lesson in manners. Him and his whole convoy.
So I relieve Dimrim of this talon. By force, I reckon. You and I square?
Yeah. Then we be square.
Hey, story mission to peace tougher.
You do well bringing that to cheat. Yeah, that cocky kid, he knows that kind of stuff.
Exit Gut Gash's stronghold. All right, so we got a story mission. We're going to move on. We got to take Dimrim, and we got to punch him a bunch of times. So I'm excited to move on in the story mission. Let's go ahead and get in the car and see what happens.
What were Gut Gash's words?
Some bandit called Dimrim as a jag tip for the harpoon, called the talon. I'm gonna take it from him.
Indeed, yes, we need something stronger. Yes, But I doubt anyone will give this Talon up without a fight.
I need it. I go get it. What happens, happens.
Find Dimrim's convoy. Where is the dot? Here it is. Let's go, Beard Gator fans. All right, so we found the convoy route. Now we just got to kind of drive the convoy route. Oh, wow. Oh, no, it's just the one. So we just got to, I think, go around to this convoy route until we find Dim Rim, somebody, and then we're going to destroy his face. Oh, what are you doing over here, buddy? Oh, hello. Oh, I think we found it.
Dimrim's convoy. It's on the move.
The guards are in our favor.
All right, here we go, guys. Peace out, homie. All right, we got to drive well. Nailed it. Oh, they're going off road. Oh, yeah. Oh, we got smashed a little bit. Oh, no, wrong thing. All right, we got it now. Oh. Nailed it. Oh, it's all over for you guys. It's all over. All right, we got to hit this guy. Oh, get out of the vehicle. Max Gator, run. Oh, you want to go? Oh, yeah, let's do this. Fist of cuffsmanship. Shiv my cuffsmanship. It's over. No, done. Take it. Yeah. All right, we got this bad boy. Destroy Dimrim's convoy truck. We just got to blow this bad boy up. I feel like we're really close, but we're going to risk it. Oh, that didn't do it. Oh, we're just blowing it to bits. Nailed it, Ace. It can't be stopped. Oh, yeah. Did we get a thing? Oh, this is it right here, right? Hood ornament. Oh, look at that thing, baby. Do you want to sell the hood ornament? Yeah, I guess we do. I thought this was the Talon, though. I don't know if we should install it. Yeah, let's do it. Now for the ornament, huh? Story mission complete! A piece tougher. The Talon has been welded into its monstrous hood ornament. We need to pry it out if we want to use it. Or our best bet is Jeet and his knowledge of weaponry. All right, let's see. Gutcash has a new wasteland mission available. You know, I'm just going to punch your stupid car a little bit. Stupid. Yeah. All right. Let's go see Jeet.
So this is a talent.
I hear Dim. What? Cackbat? Wait. What was that? Cackbat? What is a cackbat? That doesn't sound flattering. All right, Jeet. Did you take any of that metal out of your face yet?
Talent, huh? I hear it's possible to tear down the jaw with this.
Oh, that sounds like gut gash, John. But it's possible. With a hinge. Black magic.
What do you know?
Oh, you got balls the size of boojums.
What's a boojum?
Done us some good, granted. So hear me. You'll need to get your harpoon reinforced to get through that first gate. Easy. But your biggest hurdle are those hinges. That's why it all calls for some black magic.
Explosives.
The Talon build you an explosive jag tip, blow those hinges right off. Boom.
Let's do it.
Black magic! Oh man, we got more stuff and things to do. Install the Thunderpoon! I want to install the Thunderpoon so bad! Chum, Thunderpoon me! Select a Thunderpoon category. Let's do it! Install the Thunderpoon of Tenets. Upgrade. Nailed it! Install it! Nailed it, Ace the Cabby, stop! Thunderpoon of Tenets, what is this? A base, wait, what? And we got all sorts of other new stuff we can unlock now too. We've got 2,000 bucks. This Thunderpoon decreases reload time of the Thunderpoon by 20. That's a funny name. Thunderpoon. What's the level 3? Increase the Thunderpoon. Increase damage of the Thunderpoon. I want to see what other things we've got though. Oh, we can get a new ramrod. 600 bucks. We're doing it. Car ramrod. Wait, that was it? Armor? I thought that was a new front end deal. Oh. It was Flim Flam Frame. Oh, yeah. New engine? Seriously? What is this? The Humongous V6? So the acceleration goes way up, but our handling goes way down. Really, we got to do what shocks. This is one of the things that we need, so we can get that increased handling. All right. Nailed it, Ace that can't be stopped. We got that as well. New tires? How much are these guys? 600? How much is this guy? 600, crap, we can't do both. Exhaust gives us a huge higher top speed. That's crazy. How much is the engine? 600 as well. All right, I want it. I want the big super giant Humongous V6. Oh yeah, nailed it, Ace the KB stop. See, it's got those things. It's not quite as impressive actually, to tell you the truth, as what we had before. We can do better exhaust. We can do better tires. Those are 600. Suspension we did. What was the next Thunderpoon upgrade? 900. So we need a lot more scrap to get everything going. But we did some major stuff today, peeps. We actually progressed the story mission and we got the Thunderpoon. We're not sure exactly what that is. You're gonna have to stick around for the next episode to find out. If you guys had fun hanging out and you liked the video, please don't forget to hit the like button. Feel free to share and favorite the videos you see fit. Why have a bloody back? I don't know. May the stuff and things be with you. Let's test out this Thunderpoon.